You were blinded and imprisoned here for how long?
Hundreds of years.
Are you sure you know your way around?
Like the back of my hand.
Whoa! Are you nuts?
I forget. You and I see things differently. Seeing things differently can open new paths.
What do you mean?
You only see evil in me because I am a demon. Try opening your mind. It's all a matter of perspective. As I said, I see things differently.
We'll meet up ahead. I have something to show you.
Her name was Asiel, an ancient one, Nephilim, like you.
I didn't know there were others.
The Nephilim were the third race. Sadly, they were hunted down and slain.
Why?
They wielded the power of both angels and demons. But unlike them, the Nephilim could easily cross worlds. They were formidable.
Which made them a threat. Like me.
And like you. They held great potential. What a waste. You want to reach your full potential? Perhaps Asiel holds the key.
Yep. Nope, it's a fucking demon. good riddance. Right. Asiel holds the key. All right, let's see what happens.
You are here because I wasn't able to protect you. For that, I am truly sorry. Your father fell in love with me. A love that transgressed rigid, ancient boundaries. We chose our path in the face of certain annihilation. We never regretted our choices, but we never gave you yours, my dear son. Now, finally, you will have that choice. You will have a great power. A power that will allow you to forge your own path. That, my son, is freedom. Be brave, my son. I love you.
Dante! Right, the tower.
On my way.
That was wild.
Come here.
What is it?
You found your inner devil, all right. But you have yet to discover your full potential.
Mainly, I just want to kill the demon king named Mundus.
And if you do kill Mundus, who would take his place? I am no longer suited to violence. I cannot proceed.
Thank you, Phineas.
It wasn't quite a favor. I want to see Mundus destroyed. And I now believe you may stand a chance.
What made you change your mind?
You were right. You're not just like your father. I see your mother in you, too. You want to hit Mundus hard? This is how. Mundus has power almost beyond limit. But he has one weakness.
He has a weakness?
Yes. His mistress, Lilith.
His weakness is that he loves her?
Mundus? Love? No, my friend. Yet, she has recently become the most important thing in creation to him. This is what I have seen. Lilith, his mistress, carries his child, his heir. You want to hurt Mundus? Kill Lilith. Kill the child. Nothing will hurt him more. But be warned, the fury of Mundus is boundless. Many thousands could perish. Good hunting, my master.
Gonna kill her anyway. And then he did. Like, totally.
Said that a little bit. So they tend to have the chance to be involved in the story for the thing called order. The whole world is looking for you. Every camera, on every street corner, every police force in the country and worldwide. But we will find you. We will destroy you. It's only a matter of time. This is Bob Barbas of the Raptor News Network. Just doing God's work.
I interrupt this broadcast to bring you breaking news. The terrorist organization responsible for the recent attacks has been located and is being stormed by SWAT teams as I speak. Two of the terrorists identified in these images are known to be in the compound.
Bastards.
The third terrorist has been cornered in another part of the city in a separate police raid. Rest assured, those responsible will be brought to justice at any moment, dead or alive. This is Bob Barbas of the Raptor News Network. Just doing God's work.
You're quiet. We got you. We'll crush you. How's about I kill you and piss on your corpse for cold points?
Yeah!
breaking news, Bob. You're fired.
Make your next move, if you will. You've already lost.
Not in yet. I gotta get to them first. Hang in there, guys. I'm on my way.
Bring it in!
breaking in from limo too. Where are you guys? Nice work, Cat.
Hey! Over here, Sawboy!
Cowards! Another door. Ready? 3, 2, 1. Coffee.
Cat, are you there? Stay out of sight, you hear? I gotta get to her first.
Go again! It's barricaded from
That's
the
right,
inside.
Cat. You keep him out.
She knows we're here. We need a demo squad here now!
Not now! Are you here?
Oh my God, they're in! Move, move!
Get out! The place is overrun!
Run! Get out of here!
Damn it! Can anybody hear me? Shit. This place is infested. I hope Cat's okay. for, shithead? Who's that? What are you smiling at? It's on, bitch. What was that? Cat! Cat!
Dante!
I'm here.
I don't know what to do.
Where's Vergil?
I don't know. He's probably in the server room, the Octagon, but he might be trapped in Limbo.
How do we get to him?
I don't know. I'm stuck in here.
Is there something I can do from Limbo to break you out?
There may be a way. I'll guide you.